You know.
That's the feeler gauge. That's the feeler gauge.
Yeah, dog!
Austin Powers, not too far. Right there, right there. It's the only way to do it with that fucking truck. You got Austin Powers, that bitch. Huh? Four cylinder here. We did this trail yesterday.
Yeah, dog.
There you go. Passenger. Oh, nice fuck. You gotta ride that tire on here. Yeah, you might be all right. He's fucking dusting everybody out.
See where your tires are at, or what? Yeah, see through your floor.
Expanded metal. That's a good idea.
Like all the cars over there, I got too. Like clear left, clear panels, so you can like see your front tires or something.
There you go. Oh, he's got manual steering or something. Or he doesn't have hydro assist, at least. That makes turning a little bit hard.
He's taking that left route right there.
I don't think so. See, he's trying to turn his wheel.
No, he's going that sketchy. We watched a guy earlier go up this way, up that way, around that big rock. Instead of dipping in here.
I don't think so.
Really?
I think he's trying to just make the turn.
Some guy? Yeah, some guy. He was like standing right here. He's really went down. Got in a Jeep, fucking came in here, went up it. Just like, dude, he was like high centered on that big rock. See that like black mark coming down on the side?
Yeah.
That was his passenger side tire, and he just fucking pinned it for like a minute and a half. Turning back and forth, fucking throwing rocks everywhere.
So he's trying to turn passenger, and he's not able to do it very easy. That's why I probably didn't have hydro assist.
All right. Yeah, the guy earlier though, dude, just fucking like did that for shits and giggles, dude. That was gnarly.
Dude, this course will be fucked up for tomorrow. It'll be awesome.
Is this like racing course or whatever?
Yeah, this is part of the track. This is where they do qualifying all week.
Snappy. See that grid? I was like, that'll get all the. He has like a...
Hey, Brian. I don't think he has hydro. I don't think he has hydro. Now he's up on the rock.
Oh, I didn't want that side anyways. I didn't like that side anyways.
Oh, nice fuck. Hard basketball. Steering it. No, it just locked,
be going forward,
practically though. Locked up. Yeah. It's almost like not having power steering at all. Yeah.
I'm gonna shit out of this. It's
like I got it. If you're 50 for 30 seconds, if you try to turn, not moving.
It's hard. Yeah. All right, he's got all XFH, so that's really that nice. There you go. Now this is up. Turn passenger while you're pulling forward.
Pull forward, passenger.
And then back up. It's easy to tell what needs to happen when you're standing up here, but when you're in the cab, you can't tell.
You can't realize that your back tire's on a ledge and you can't drop down, so you can't back up too far.
Get in there. Get digging.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Now he's got it. Now he backs up just a little bit. And then just awesome powers it again. Now pull forward again. Hard drive. Yeah, now you're going to roll again. That's what happens if you go back too far.
This is like the only second time I've ever seen this shit.
No, we did it the other day, and it was more of a side-to-side thing. It really isn't that steep, leaning back. He's got a long wheelbase.
Full stuck right there.
Yeah, that's a fucked up spot, man. During qualifying, a lot of guys...
Here was going their tire straight up on that peak right there, and it's going right
I think
over.
There was like 30 or 40 people that didn't qualify because they couldn't make it up here.
Oh, really?
Oh, the professional.
Oh, we didn't watch the race. We just watched like a bunch of drunks of these guys.
Now pull forward. Stop!
A random scene.
Fucking too far every time, man.
I don't want that slide, dude. It's cool.
Every time, too far back.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go. Got it.
Three wheel motion.
There you go. Yeah! Hells yeah.
Not too far back. Just a little bit at a time. Right there. Now pull forward. You go too far, you're going to be in it. There you go. A little bit at a time. This is where you flop it.
Yeah! Yeah! Get some. That was really tight.
Here we go.
Well, this guy looks like he knows what's up.
They look like they are, huh?